The 11th is a short par 4, but a good one, called Laich Burn after the hidden burn, or stream which you have to stay short of from the tee. Ideally, find the left side of the fairway just before it drops away to the water. And that leaves you a second shot, which has to be accurate in distance and direction, to a smallish green well protected by bunkers. The undulating putting surface is the final challenge of the hole.